So the first step is to park the vehicles close to one another so that the jumper can breathe. Next, you want to make sure they're off. And also, you want to turn off all of the electronic components, air conditioning, etc. The battery is leaking any kind of fluid completely alone.
But if you get corrosion buildup,
that's okay. You can clean that up and move on to the next step. Now that the cars are lined up and ready to go, it's time to connect the jumper cables and the terminals. We'll start by connecting the positive jumper cable to the positive terminal of the discharged battery. Next.